Meanwhile, my workout was really, really good. Thank you so much for asking your name after your dad's friend, Red Flag. Eat the super fast facts.
Bro,
hey, how's that a red flag, meanwhile?
Have the Dogecoin did pay on the max win. All right, yo, here's the Sweet Bonanza.
Oh, yeah, you wanted
What are you doing? What are you buying?
This is how we're starting.
God, man.
No, this is actually going to pay. You ever see Sweet Bonanza?
No, Blackjack's going to pay.
Yeah, we're going there after this.
I have something called an urge. I don't know if...
Yeah, you like to spend other people's money.
No. Matt, the last time I had this urge, you won $1,300. Just saying.
Pix, that was like two nights
ago. Don't be fucking chirping me, alright?
Pix, didn't you have an urge for Hype Drop as well?
No, I did not have an urge for Hype Drop, actually.
Okay.
I didn't either.
The urge prior was a Logan urge on Hype Drop, and he made 3.9K, so...
I actually low-key hate Hype Drop, man.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do. I've never won on there.
You just hate losing.
Yeah, facts. I depot 1.5 and it's all gone. Right to the site.
You depot 1.5?
Yeah, in the last 2 days.
Don't say 1.5. Oh, no,
it was. Last 2 days,
he's right. It's a re-trigger, come on.
No, blues, fuck the re-trigger. Blues. We need pinks now.
Nice.
Nice. Blueberries. Bombs,
so many bombs.
Apples, bomb. Drop bomb. A bomb. More bomb. Of them.
Need a bomb.
No, this
Need
is good, though. This is good.
Yeah, that's
decent.
Nice.
50 profit. Could have just won a blackjack can. It would have been fine.
I need you to high stakes gambling so you can be screaming bombs again. I missed that version of Skit.
Like yeah. Train wrecks.
Train wreck screams?
Yeah, he goes, bomb, bomb! And then people like get worried that there's like a bomb threat or something.
People get pissed in the comments when I yell, bro. That's why I stopped.
What? Bro, yeah. That was like my favorite part of all the videos.
That's why I stopped.
I'm going to get really into it.
One or two?
Two.
You feeling this table?
But take the first seat, too. The all first right. seat.
You feeling this table?
Yeah, I like the first seat a lot. I'm just it's really feeling
it. Yeah, it's a nice table.
This guy's beard's kind of fire.
You cannot see his beard.
Suck wearing a mask.
75.
To start.
Oh, 25. Holy fuck. Oh my god.
Pix, you're acting like we're rich around here, bro. We only have a $900 depot.
Oh, $900? That's a lot of fucking money.
Yeah, but
yeah,
like,
that's,
we're not
that's
trying
more
to,
money than either of us.
We're not trying to spend 158 right now, right at the first hand. Nice side bet for Joseph Karkis.
Nice. $2. Fucking awesome.
Nice. Double here, too, Pix, eh?
I mean, that one's up to you. I don't double against
just
the turn, but...
Well, I'm going to wait.
You do you. I mean, I would personally hit, but you do you.
Okay, I'm going to wait. Just let's see what
sometimes
these
kids pull. The cookie crumbles in other ways, you know.
Yeah, wait and see what cards come out.
Yeah, if we get a bunch of low cards, I'll rely on a 10 coming out. LeBron
this
doubled.
Guy's getting a 10. LeBum.
Nah. Yeah, he got yeah, it. Should I try for it, or should I just hit it?
I would hit. Even if a 10 comes, you're happy. You can't be mad if a 10 comes and you get a hit. You
that's,
know, still a win.
That's facts.
Mute wallet.
Yeah, there it
cards.
Is. Javi knew. No, Javi doesn't know shit. Actually, Javi just like goes off of fucking
Javi
addiction.
Was like, you should have all in.
Yeah, Javi feeds his addiction through everyone
dang,
else.
You know what? That would have like, that hand went perfect for you.
For real. Javi, I heard...
Do you like...
What, picks?
You go.
Javi, I heard you can't depot anymore or something like that.
Yeah, Javi's
card
got blocked.
Yeah.
He's a degenerate gambler.
I don't know, Sadie. Hopefully soon, bro. No, we don't count cards.
God, I need to start streaming.
You should.
I would be sick.
Sick.
Yeah, but you need to actually play with your own money then, not just tell other people. To
play right?
Don't be a dick. What are you fucking chirping me over here? I didn't chirp.
What are you going to stream? Other people will be gambling?
Yeah, I might.
That's crazy, Javi.
Stream you guys.
I didn't know banks
did that.
There's
a hot market for that. People really want to watch other people tell other people how to spend their money.
Right, bro? It's a different kind of market Pix is trying to tap into.
But you think that's actually
the market?
You guys
just haven't heard about the market.
I haven't. Bro.
Other people be gambling?
Yeah, I might.
That's crazy, Javi. I didn't know banks did that.
There's a hot market for that. People really want to watch other people tell other people how to spend their money.
Right, bro? It's a different kind of market Pix is trying to tap into.
But you think that's actually
the market?
You guys
just haven't heard about the market.
I haven't. Bro,
you guys think that's actually LeBron James at the table?
Probably.
Blazer, you count how many like high or low cards have been laid on the table so you kind of get an idea of what the next card's going to be, if it's going to be high or low, basically.
Don't flip a 10, you fucking gentle. Oh, my biceps keep seizuring. Oh my god.
There you go.
What are you talking about, Caleb? You ever played blackjack before?
No. I thought you had 18, 19. My bad.
There you're good. All right, Pix. Let's do 500. This.
500. I'm just kidding. I'm
get
just
out
kidding.
Of my fucking. What? All right, we're just gonna do 50s for now. Not even cramp. Well, it's like, Josh, you know, Caleb, you probably know too. Pix, wait, you work out too, right? Your biceps
shredding.
Yeah. Like after a workout.
What are we getting?
It's just weak.
Yeah, like after the workout, and you go to like flex it, and it like seizes up. You feel me?
Oh god, dang! Ow! Four? I did the same thing.
Nice. Is this a double?
Double. Yeah. All right, it's a double.
What'd you hit today, Matt? Back and by?
Back and by. Yeah.
Yeah, your back was looking massive on that.
Thanks, mate.
Buddy, don't. Oh my god. You look small.
That's what I'm saying.
That's what I said.
I think so.
There's
too.
No Max. Way, bro.
No, actually.
Pix, do you...
Double.
Pix, I want to see your back flex.
Kind of money. Oh,
I wish I didn't double that. I really do, Pix.
That's really unfortunate.
Only lost 50 on it, though. That's okay.
It was the right double, though, you know? Like, yeah. you can't get mad about it. It's the right hand.
Right.
Wait, what number did you double?
This hand right here, this left one.
Yeah, but like, what were the cards?
It was a 9 against a 6. It's a Charlie horse stretch, so the way it makes it hurt is it really quickly. Swear to God, it makes it go away, but it hurts so bad for 2 seconds.
Come yeah, on. Facts. Jacob knows.
Okay.
Nice, you're gonna hit it again.
Ace. Oh, okay, these are okay, though.
What a call by Pix.
We're playing a 6 right now, guys. It's usually a bust card. As long as he doesn't pull a fucking 5, then a 10.
Or a 10, then a 5. That would be bad, too.
Mm-hmm.
No, wait.
Maybe just
flip it. Stop at 16, or is it above 16?
It stops at 17.
Okay, yeah.
Pretty. Caleb, come on.
10, please. For the love of everything in the world, bro. Just pull that 10.
We're a 4.
Nice, beautiful. It was so cute.
Same. Repeat it.
It's got my pants soiled wet right
up
now.
Up the ciders.
How crazy. I'm feeling it. Like,
just 5 on each. 5 on each.
Oh,
good looks.
You're playing at Evolution. He's pulling a 21. Bro, don't manifest that, Patrico. We're going to lose these hands.
Look, bro, that? You are high rolling on this table for these chumps.
Compared to everyone else, yeah.
Yeah.
I knew that
came. He's so particular about how he places his cards.
It's sometimes you gotta respect nice. It, though. Yeah, exactly. Ace. Fuck. No side. The oh, there was a side picks. Good call.
Yeah, look at you, Pix.
There were 2-siders.
Yeah, like
I told you, I was feeling
it. So I should hit this. This is a tough one. We can expect a bust in this chat.
It's a 10.
Okay, I don't want
to
hit this.
Hit it. No, you have to hit it. You have to.
What
you
are the?
Have to.
I will. I'm going to. No, I'm going to hit it. I'm going to hit it. Yeah. Chill. But what are the rules on?
It's a 10, though.
What's the lowest card you hit on right here? Like, what is. You know what I'm saying, or no? No way, Pix.
Let's go.
Pix, can you explain that? So, if I have a 15, and if he has a 7, do I still hit it?
Yeah.
What if he has a 6? Do I hit it?
No.
Okay, so 6 and below, I don't hit.
You assume the dealer is a 10. If the dealer pulls a 10, you lose.
Okay.
Because 18 and 15. If a dealer is a 6 and pulls a 10, you don't lose because they have to pull another card.
Okay. I could Patrico, but I'm trying to like learn like without it. I could memorize a blackjack card in like 2 days, but I don't want to. Veggie purse, woat? What's that mean?
Veggie purse, whoa, I figured that something faulty would have said.
Anyone in this chat ever heard of the deli meat pastrami?
Pix, you were talking about like that the salami. Other day. What does that mean?
Heard of it, but...
I work in a deli.
That's fucking gross.
Is that a joke?
Do you actually work in a deli?
Yeah, I work in a deli, and I'm a real estate agent.
Yep, let's go.
Look good.
That's
look.
Disturbing. Run it back.
Pix with a side bets call. Vault 900.
No.
Oh, you're going big again. Never mind.
You're not up enough.
I don't know if I should do a big one like this, Pix. I'm feeling 50s, to be honest, but...
Take it out.
Matt, when you lose, you're on heaters, though. You gotta ride the wave a little bit. That's when you lose, you go down.
That's what Jay says, too, bro. But I feel like that's such... Like, you gotta know when to, like, pop off or, like,
no,
leave
no,
for a
like,
second.
You can't,
no, wait.
Like, you don't Pix, leave bro. A table on a win. This, it's just common, thing, it's a common thing.
The same thing just happened to Josh, though, on Hype Drop. He was on a heater, and he kept going and then lost everything.
Hey, Javi.
No, it's so different on blackjack, though.
Javi, do you know how much you're down gambling for your whole career or no?
He told me. I'm not going to say
that.
Realistic.
Look at that ace she has. Like, they have side bets.
Oh, nice. That's big. That's
I don't split, right?
No, no. Well, you might not even be fine. That cider helped a lot.
Yeah, it did.
How are you, Meatwall? Stand,
what do you do with these picks?
Stand. You would split against a chilling. 9 or under. Okay. You don't split against the ace.
Low-key embarrassing. All right, don't say it then. Javi, if you like, I'm actually interested, bro. DM me if you don't mind.
Javi, it's not that bad, honestly.
Javi, we already think you're a degenerate gambler. Unless you're down more than 50K, like, it's not...
Yeah, for real, bro. I would expect him to be down, like, 15K, to be honest.
Yeah. But, Javi, you know what that means. You just gotta put 15K on black.
That hurt.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, we didn't lose.
That cider helped a lot, though.
Yeah, it did. So, we only lost, like, 100 on there. So, now...
Do maybe 50s or 75ers, eh?
Yeah.
That was a nice cider, though. Big help.
It was.
Salami. Yellow mustard.
Meach, are you? Look at that side, too.
Jacob, man, you live in... Oh, bro, Jacob lives in Arizona.
Because we lowered the main bet, too.
This time.
Yeah, but leave the ciders, like, around $5 a hand.
No matter what?
Hit.
These aren't... Oh, you don't split against 11. All right.
No.
And I
hit the 15 also.
Damn.
What, Josh?
Faulty got Chipotle.
Yeah,
how good does that sound?
He lives in Arizona.
Oh, a different time zone.
He's like 2 hours behind.
Damn.
Not closed yet.
Faulty mail to me. Bro, I'm opening a P.O. box, guys. I'm opening a P.O. box if you want to send me your fucking moldy Chipotle bowl. I'd be down.
Can I, like,
we have rice in the fridge.
Oh, fuck. That'd be so funny.
Wait, Matt, answer this.
What?
Josh, what'd you have for dinner? He goes, rice. Is that dinner? No.
Rice.
I had another picks. After that, I had a second bowl of rice.
White rice.
But it's not dinner.
I don't have chicken made, so I literally just had rice.